live studio session with, yes, Guided by Voices. At least it was live when they nipped into our studios last October 17th. This is a band fronted by a man who was a school teacher, a real school teacher, kids, until, oh, fairly recently, when the lure of the rock and roll tempted him away from the classroom. Bob Pollard is the man's name, and he's the main singer-songwriter in Guided by Voices. They are from Dayton, Ohio. They are in the forefront of a so-called lo-fi movement, and they're not into spending a whole lot of time in the studio, but in their time, when they have spent time in the studio, in the few short years they've been together, they have whipped out some 11 full-length albums and tons of singles and compilation tracks and stuff like that. They are prolific, and their songs are just chock full of hooks. A warm Radiosonic welcome to Guided by Voices.
Hello, Canada. We're Guided by Voices. Thank you so much. That was Not Behind the Fighter Jet from our new album, Mag Ear Wig. And this is CBC Radio 2, Radio Sonic. This next song is another song from Mag Ear Wig. It's called Jane of the Waking Universe. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
This is a new song. It was on an EP that we released last year called Wish in One Hand. And it's a song called Teenage FBI, and it'll be on our next album also. So it's a big song, big with the kids back in Dayton. Kick it. Someone tell me why I do the things that I don't want to do. When you're around me, I'm somebody else. Pilot clocks out. Another song from our new album, Maggie Wig. It's called Sad If I Lost It. Stop. strikes me as an animal. Now gone kissing, but soon be missing. Waving at waterfalls, too strong not to mention, with tempting extensions. I'd be so sad if I lost it. And the privileged seekers of the aborted logo of declaration no go are gone. I'll keep a life for them, hold down the fort for them. Yeah, and I wear my maroon blazer all the time. This is a song from Not In My Air Force. I've owned you for centuries. When you were drowsier, you were not quick to scare. Back then I could take you. Back then I could move you around and go down. Now you resist, but I want to ride. Changed and quite soon, condominiums on the moon. Will you still hate me? Will you still rate me so? Stabbing a star. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Like rockets.
All right, thank you. We're Guided by Voices again. This is CBC Radio 2. Radio Sonic, thank you for having us. And this is a song from Maggie Wig. This is our last song today. It's called Now to War. 1, 2, 3, 4. Looks like we got time for a couple more. How about Gold Hard Mountaintop Queen Directory?
Cold hands touching my face. Don't hide, the snake can see you. She runs through.
Guided by Voices, as recorded live in our CBC Vancouver studios on the afternoon of October 17th, 1997, by Derek Bird and Richard Champagne.